Gee, what's up with that preacher down the street, man?
I don't know. He sure is gagging a lot of people for their money. Let's see what Bobske got to say.
It goes like this, crack will ditch you if you smoke it. No ifs or buts, use a fiend and you know it, but never admit it, knowing that crack did it. Two is too late and you think that you should have quit it. Here's the perfect example of this man I know. He's a preacher, but also a big pro. He got from a spot in Detroit, call your comma block. Buying a 20, either a big $30 rock. He fed me with two kids and a wife and he has a church. Thought it would get better, but hell, it just got worse. To break. So I'm there on a Sunday. He comes out in the day, and he's only looking one way. Took me by surprise, cause he stood up and said, yo, thanks to Satan and the devils in our holy souls. The crowd looked up like, damn, what is he talking? He grabbed his tray, and then he started walking. Collecting money, they was throwing in big bread. But little do they know that this preacher's a crackhead. He played it real slick, of course the people bought it. He was the undercover, in other words, in the closet. Grabbed the tray, and he said, I'll be right back. And all of a sudden in the church, I started smelling crack. I went to the back, kicked the door. What did I see? Him, his pipes, and his rock in his own city. What a pity. He lit the lighter. What a fire. Screaming like a demon while he's running like Richard Pryor. I looked and I said, oh man, he done cooked himself. His kids started crying and his wife ran out for help. Now they're separated. The church is now history. He's laying in the gutter with a pipe in the fifth of reed. Now he finally admitted this is the first time he should have quit it. Cause the crack did it, did it, did it, did it, did it, did it. For the rock that she thought she missed. Never gave a man a plate when he said, hey, saying I'm a gangster since I didn't make A's. I was walking with a gangster lean, then my 40 ounce. Then I heard moaning as I passed the vacant house. I walked on the porch and I saw about six men. With her in the middle when she's yelling, I won't win. With one on top and the other one in the front. I'm thinking since I'm here, shit, I might as well get done. I stepped in a huddle that she is in a nut puddle. Looking faced out in the pipes in the smoke bubble. Finally admitted that she should have quit it, cause now she's a flat out hoe and the crack did it, did it, did it, did it, did it.